What do you want?
You spoke of a senator at the meeting.
Find him on the Campidoglio. You do not need me.
Once I kill the banker, your girls must take his money back to the underground.
Fine.
Stay alert. That senator.
Why would we give our money to Ezio? We know what he intends to do.
Did you hear? Ezio wants to get rid of these
intentions. No more arguing. Your bill has come due.
Make an exception for an old man.
No.
The banker sent us to collect.
I will have his money momentarily.
Not good enough.
You are finished! Good Samaritan in Roma. I thought they were a dying breed.
Senator Egidio Troche.
I don't owe you money too, do I?
I'm looking for Cesare's banker.
Ha! Cesare Borgia. And you are?
A friend of the family.
Cesare has a lot of friends these days. Unfortunately, I'm not one of them.
I can pay.
Ma che meraviglia! He fights guards and he gives away money. Where have you been all my life?
We better get out of here.
I know a place.
Let's go.
You're going to have to protect me, though. The guards aren't being very friendly, if you know what I mean. They are attacking me!
Someone really wants you dead.
A few months ago, my brother Francesco, the Pope's chamberlain... I know, don't get me started. He told me of Cesare's plans for Romagna. I wrote to the ambassador of Venezia, warning him. One of my letters must have been intercepted.
Have you lost all reason?
The Senate has nothing to do these days. The Borgia have taken all the power. You know what it's like to not have un cazzo to do? It changes a man. I admit I've been gambling, drinking...
And whoring.
Oh, you're good. Was it the perfume on my sleeve?
Something like that. It is not safe here. We must keep moving.
Children. Now we write up legislation on the appropriate width of women's sleeves.
Not you. You raise money for false causes to pay back your gambling debts.
False causes? I am interested in pursuing them as soon as I am financially able to do so. You ever look at the grave and think...
Let me go!
Cannot stop here. Too many guards.
Let me go!
Segui.
Letters. I should never have sent them to the ambassador. Now Cesare will murder me. Benvenuto to the home of my brother Francesco. Thank God he's not here. We haven't talked since he found out about the letters. What did you want again?
Cesare's banker.
Right. I need to arrive with the money. Problem is, there is no money.
You are meeting the banker. Where?
I never know until I'm there. I go to one of three places. Then his friends take me to him.
I will bring you all the money you owe.
Sul serio? You need to stop this. You might actually give me hope.
I do not have your money yet, but soon.
Him found. He must be nearby.
Here! Here!
Nothing.
We run an honest business. No fancy prices here, just value.
Isn't it illegal?
And burn the light from him! I cannot believe you would just do this.
There is a condition.
I knew it.
Keep an eye on the politics of the city. I want you to report back to Maria and Rosa in Fiore about targets who are helping the Borgia.
And what? You'll make them disappear? The pezzo di merda may hate me, but he's still family. Va bene, we go.
I will follow you to the banker.
Pats! Complete pats.
Egidio, it seems you are ready to die like a gentleman.
I have the money.
Oh, that's different then. The banker will be pleased. You came alone?
Do you see anyone else here?
Follow me, Furbacchione.
Have you heard anything about my brother Francesco?
Cesare is dealing with him.
I hope he's all right. So, what are you going to do with my money?
The banker likes to treat his friends well.
How generous he is.
What did you say?
Nothing.
Egidio brought the money.
Well, well. The banker has a special evening planned. I will be delivering your payment. Give it here. Hold him until I get back.
I better not lose sight of the money.
Why not release me? I have paid.
He is counting the money. Until it is counted, you cannot leave.
What is taking him so long?
Now, to go kill that senator.
Everything going well in there?
We have to go, Luigi, or we'll be late.
The count is complete. Va bene.
Kill him.
No.
Lucky you. Luigi says he gets to live. Lead the way, boss.
I hope they let us go inside.
E ci lavo il culo con le tue.
Now we are making good time.
Isn't the banker the other way?
It is so nice to explore the city. Ideally,
where are we going?
Respectfully, senor, I am not questioning your authority.
I hope they let us go inside.
Now we are making good time. The route you are taking is very interesting.
I know, the city is pretty good.
I am not questioning your authority, but should...
I hope they let us go inside.
You think he's forgotten where we're going? He's going in the wrong direction.
Signor, are you all right?
Now we're going the right way.
The route you are taking is very interesting.
I hope that...
Signor, are you all right?
Oh, dear. Not too bright, are you?
We're on track.
I hope they let us go inside. Soon this job will be over. I hope they let us go inside. Now we're going the right way.
The route you are taking is very interesting. Now we are making good time.
I hope they let us go inside.
Do you think he's forgotten when...
Now we're going the right way.
Respectfully, signore.
We're... soon the party will be all around us.
Now we are making good time.
I hope they let us go inside.
Isn't the banker the other?
Now we're going the right way.
The route you are taking is very interesting. Now we are making good time.
Where are we going?
Now we're going the right way.
Signor, are you all right?
Whilst attending to the Eucharist, as was witnessed by all faithful present, the marble...
It is so not...
Isn't the banker the other way?
I hope they let us go inside.
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
Be careful, Miss.
We're on track.
Signor! Are you all right?
Now, I am not questioning your authority, but should...
I hope they let us go inside.
Why not take off the shame?
Where are we going?
Now we're going the right way.
You are part of the problem.
I am not questioning your authority, but should we not get going?
They would also like to apologize to the Duquesa de Alba and wish her
where
grace,
are we going?
Great peace and solace in the continuation of her visit.
Not survive much longer.
Soon we will be there.
Is it the banker the other man?
Soon this job will be over.
Do you think he's forgotten where we're going?
It is so nice to explore the sea.
Where are we going?
Hey, Pico! Why would you act like this?
I know, the city's pretty confusing, but this is...
Isn't the banker the other way?
Now we are making good time. I am not questioning your authority. We're on track.
Go inside.
We are nearly there.
Soon this job will be over.
Hand me the chest, Luigi. I will bring it to the banker.
You may enter.
We can't go in.
You have to patrol by order of Cesare.
Porca puttana.
Cesare? He's here?
Luigi has been killed. We discovered his body at the Pantheon.
Luigi? We just let him in.
Tell Claudia that the banker is here.
For the bank.
Hello.
Hello.
Mind if I walk with you?
Yeah. I mean, I do not mind.
I've never been to Festival before. The old ruins make me nervous.
I can protect you.
I bet. That is quite a chest you have there.
It's not mine.
But you are holding it in those strong arms of yours.
You want to touch them?
What will I tell the priest in confession?
Perhaps I should slow him down and...
Money for you, banker.
I will take that. And that. You are dismissed.
Where did I put my coin purse?
Honoratissima.
Welcome to my party. I am Juan Borgia.
Cesare is about to speak in the main room, Eccellenza.
Come.
Yes, Eccellenza. I am. There is so much.
Oh, good. I spare no expense.
I can tell.
There's a finer things in life.
Make power so important. I see an eye. I can pluck that eye. No one will stop me.
Well, it depends who steals.
You don't seem to understand. I own the truth,
not mine.
On the contrary, I watched you steal my guard's money. I believe I've earned a free ride. Repentance. In fact,
I want.
For free? I have.
Are you having a
pleasant evening?
Yes, I am.
I see
there
why
is so
here.
Much to look at.
Oh, good.
I spared no expense.
I can tell.
The finer things in life
make power so good. Are you having a
pleasant evening?
Yes, actually, I am. There is so much to look at.
Oh, good.
I spared no expense.
I can tell.
The finer things in life
make power so rewarding. I see an apple. I can fly that apple. No one can stop me.
Well.
Are you having a
pleasant?
Yes, Archimedes, I am. There is so much to look at.
Oh, good.
I spared no expense.
I can tell.
The finer things in life make power so good. I see an apple. I can pluck that apple.
Yes, Archimedes, I am. There is so much to look at.
Oh, good.
I spared no expense.
I can tell.
The finer things in life
make powers.
Yes, Archimedes, I am. There is so much.
Oh, good.
I spared no expense.
I can tell.
The finer things in life
make power so rewarding. I see an apple. I can pluck that apple. No one will stop me.
Well, it depends whose tree it is.
You don't seem to understand, my dear. I own all the trees.
Thank you all for coming. We have a long night ahead of us.
Yes, Archimedes, I am. There is so much to look at.
Oh, good.
I spared no expense.
I can tell.
The finer things in life
make power so good. I see an apple. I can pluck that apple. No one will stop.
Well, it depends whose tree it is.
You don't seem to understand, my dear. I own all the trees.
Not mine.
Payday. You're killing me.
Thank you all for coming. We have a long night ahead of us.
Make a man from London.
What better way to celebrate my victories than to join in the Brotherhood of Man? Soon, we will be here once more, celebrating a united Italia. And then, the feasting will last for 40 days and 40 nights. Cominciamo ora!
We did not agree to conquer Italia.
If your brilliant Captain General says we can do it, why not rejoice and let it happen?
You risk upsetting the delicate balance of control we have worked so hard to tighten.
I appreciate all that you have done for me, but I have the army, so I am making the decisions. Don't look so long. Enjoy yourself.
Things I have felt, seen, and tasted. I do not regret a moment of it.
A man of power must be contemptuous of delicacies.
But I gave the people what they wanted.
And now you pay for it. Il piacere immeritato si consuma da sé. Requiescat in pace.
Why not search here?
Where are Claudia and Maria?
We came back with the money. They followed us home.
What?
My sister knows how to wield a knife.
And I am ready to do it again.
Spoken like a true auditore.
Finally, you two came to your senses. It's about time.